Hi guys, it's Wyatt here with your Thursday Spartan Pagan Perspective, and this week we are discussing our favourite mythical creatures. I'm just going to go straight into it. My favourite mythical creature is, of course, the amazing Pikachu. No, I'm joking. Now, I have two and I can't really choose, and I need to say it quick because my camera's going to do its stupid thing again where it only lets me record 2 minutes. So, first up is mermaids, simply because I absolutely loved The Little Mermaid as a child. I was brought up on Disney classics and I haven't even got the ounce of an embarrassment for telling you all that. I absolutely adore mermaids, and it's mainly because of The Little Mermaid. I have no idea why I had this connection with Ariel, but I just did, and I now have necklace charms with Ariel on. Mermaids. I have her sat above my mirror. I have a pencil case, three pencil cases, only two that I'm using. Full of pencils with her on. A mug. What else have I got? She's all over my wardrobe door. Basically, yeah, you get the idea. Everything's Disney and everything's Ariel covered. Oh my god, and then my camera cut out. So, here we go again. So, that was the first one, the mermaid. The second one, actually, before I get to the second one, look at my t-shirt. Oh my god, it's so cool, isn't it? I had another one, but I got bleach on it, so I had to go and buy another one, but it was only £5, so it's alright. Top man. Second one is a phoenix, and I love the idea of a phoenix simply because the whole idea that a phoenix kind of dies at the end of its mission or task in life and kind of combusts into one when it feels its life is complete. And then from that darkness and the sorrow of that kind of death of the phoenix, a new phoenix is born with a new mission, and it's kind of beautiful because it relates to the death card, and it's also shown in the death card in the Shadow Skates tarot, which is beautiful. So I did haul that out in my other video, but I'm hauling it out again because I've actually used it now and it's amazing. It actually uses the phoenix in the death card, and I just think it's such a beautiful concept, kind of how death is meant to represent, although there's an end, there's a new beginning, and the phoenix kind of is that all over. She's like the ending of something so terrible, it combusts into itself and dies and with the ashes, and then from the ashes comes a new life, a new beginning, a new task, a new goal in life, which embodies that whole theory altogether. And I think that's really something that I take as kind of my mission statement, to be fair. And I also love the fact that I think it's either their tears or their feathers or something is healing on them, and I just think they're such an amazing idea, because when you look at phoenix, it's all made of fire and very kind of brass, very proud, kind of almost dangerous looking kind of creature, but its meaning and its goal really is to kind of heal people and help people, and I just think that's so cool. So yeah, they're my ideas. Hopefully this won't cut out, so I've got to cut it short. Blessed be to everyone. Hope you all had a fantastic in bulk, and I'll see you next week in the Pagan Perspective. Blessed be.